I can confirm that speed is now gone. James has lost it. McCoy with some room to run, and LeSean McCoy has a Buffalo first down.
So on the previous play, the tackle error, and you get him out in space, and he can make stuff happen. I love the way he swings that ball around. It's almost like he's helping to balance himself the way he swings it around.
12-yard gain for LeSean McCoy.
Down to 10.
Hand off to McCoy. McCoy is upended at the 13-yard line.
Drops. He wanted that even number of 400. So which one should I have? As LeSean McCoy breaks free into the second level and takes it down to the
formation, that direction, and it makes the defense react. They see somebody dart in front of their eyes. They're like kids going around for Halloween. Any house that has a light on, they're going to walk up to that porch. And when they do that, LeSean McCoy right out the back door.
Right back to McCoy, and he takes it to the 16. Bills in the red zone.
Halfway there, they're going, oh no, why'd I do that?
Taylor, McCoy's open in the flat. McCoy is tripped up just short of the first. Costly as the Raiders had to punt. First down for Buffalo, and LeSean McCoy to the 42. McCoy again, he's got the first down. We met with LeSean McCoy on Friday. Now at the age of 29, he says, I don't feel like I've lost a thing. Still in great shape, feeling good here.
How simple the play was. Here's the guy who's running it out, making sure he's going the distance every time.
Taylor back to McCoy. McCoy with a flag down is tackled at the Raiders 49. On first and 10, Taylor to McCoy, hit right away by Shalom.
Collegiate football at Washington State and drafted in the seventh round this year by the Raiders.
As McCoy slipped in the backfield, the Raiders 14-yard line. And off to McCoy. McCoy at the 10, and McCoy taken down at the 7-yard line by the Bills. Have scored 10 points off turnovers today, looking to add to it as McCoy with a tough run inside the 35-yard line.
There's a lot on the line here.
McCoy finds a hole up the middle, and LeSean McCoy has a Buffalo first down to the 26. Buffalo leads Oakland 20-7. Bills have scored 20 unanswered, and LeSean McCoy, next level running, finally brought down at the 38-yard line, a gain of 18.
In our meeting with LeSean McCoy, he talked about, I'm only 29 years old. It seems like he's been around a lot longer than that, and you see the burst, you see the speed. He said, I asked him, how long do you want to play? I'm not sure, but they did. Start thinking about how much time do we have left.
It's McCoy again, finds some room up the middle, and stretches out as we approach 3 minutes to go in the third quarter. McCoy to the 10, and tripped up by Luani at the 9. So McCoy's in there for second and 3. Taylor to McCoy at the 5. He juggles it, makes the catch, and he's got a first down.
The running back.
McCoy at the 3, cuts it up, and he is tackled at the 1.
Coordinator, you've got to be an aggressive thinker.
It's McCoy on first down. McCoy with great vision to find some holes and take it across the 30 for a
game. Man on the line. He's a tight end, but he's really just a big, big blocker.
McCoy again, and he takes it out to about a half yard shy of a first down. Here is McCoy up the middle with some room. McCoy, he is gone! Touchdown, Buffalo!